And one of the first questions is, what are you struggling with in your business? And a lot of people have said COVID, right? And frankly, COVID has been devastating to the travel industry. There is no question or thought behind that. But the reality is, COVID aside, many of you all are utilizing COVID as an excuse as to the reason why you aren't getting clients, right? Or you don't have a client base. So I'm not talking to the business owner that, you know, has a client base and they have a consistent attraction system. I'm really talking to those people who haven't ever made any sales, right? Who have never really booked travel, right? If you're telling me that COVID is your reason, there are people who are booking travel right now. There are people who, I was on a plane a month ago full of people, and you know, if you're a smart traveler, you're not going to book without a travel agent. But nonetheless, my point is, I don't want you to use COVID as the crutch. Don't get me wrong. Don't slide in my inbox and tell me, you know, well, COVID has impacted me and it's the only reason why. I'm not saying 100%, but 99% of the people who tell me COVID, it's really not COVID, it's you.